Hey guys, it's Lindsay. Right now, we're going to be talking about how to play a G chord, but add 9. Let me show you. For this one, you're going to need G, B, D, and A. All right, piano players, you're doing a great job. Keep up the good work. If you have any requests, please email them to request@mahalo.com, and most of all, have fun.